sipping on some Pinot. In the mirror, I seen a list of people.
Because I heard the Empress of Tomorrow doesn't like you.
Oh, no.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan.
Absolutely incredible with what she has accomplished in such a short time here. Well on her way to becoming one of the best ever. She's done it all in her short career. Soul Survivor and Survivor Series, winner of the first ever Royal Rumble match for women.
On the big stage, the stars shine the brightest.
Here comes Rowdy Ronda Rousey, the baddest woman on the planet.
Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
The excitement level of the WWE Universe is through the roof right now, because someone's going to get beat up real bad.
Tonight,
just when you think you know all that Rousey has to offer in the ring, she throws in something new.
The always impressive Ronda Rousey, always getting better with every match she has, always impressing in new and different ways.
And what about Asuka? You talk to anyone in that women's locker room and they will tell you there's just something about Asuka, something that gives every match she's in that big fight feel, no matter the time or the place.
And that's the aura of Asuka. No other superstar has what she has, and she knows it.
And here's Asuka. Asuka going for it. Asuka going for it.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there.
Asuka turns it around.
That might have just broken something.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Mention of Gooch driver.
Absolutely planted.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
That'll turn your lights out.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Big elbow.
Nobody is ready for Asuka right now.
She continues to press forward.
It'll destroy your face. That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Stomping down. Spin kick to the midsection.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
You know, despite Ronda's rigorous training at the Performance Center and continuous improvement in the ring, there was a time when Ronda Rousey felt she couldn't call herself a WWE superstar yet, like she didn't earn it, Byron.
Well, her outlook changed quickly at SummerSlam, though, Michael. I think becoming Raw Women's Champion certainly earns Ronda the right to call herself a WWE superstar now.
Right to the R.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Things aren't looking good for her. What a punch!
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count. Oh, man.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Oh, look at this arm lock.
Expertly applied.
Grabbing the arm lock.
Very nice.
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Connected on that.
Boom!
What a high kick.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Thunderous slam.
Can she keep her down?
Asuka gets the shoulder up.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Asuka, there it is. The Asuka lock is applied by the Empress.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
Now the arm's trapped.
What a slam.
How is this superstar still in this match?
Hard determination.
Cover here.
One, two.
Asuka gets the shoulder up just in time.
Seizing the moment that time.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Inside the ring.
Not what she was looking for.
Asuka's in trouble and hurt right now.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Finds a way to reverse. Oh my God, a clothesline. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Rousey takes her down. Armbar's in. Armbar.
Asuka, I've never seen her.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Suplex!
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Big back body drop.
its mark.
Asuka turns it around.
Guillotine!
It's it.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
The leg.
Oh no.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, the arm's trapped. On a slam.
Asuka's trying to get into her opponent's head.
Oof. A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Four!
Big forearms.
Will be ended here.
And an earful.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Nice amateur takedown. The head.
There's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
Look at Asuka stalking her.
Look at Asuka.
Arms trapped, hands are locked,
in trouble, in the grasp.
Her opponent trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
Whoa, I guess she decided not to go for the submission.
I thought she had her there, Cole. I guess not.
That will get your attention.
Lives to fight another day.
The arm wringer, followed by the leg drop.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. Rousey going for it. Piper's pit.
She's got the shoulders down.
And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win.
Take a look at how the Empress was haltered tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.